Yeah. So you need to just play the game and play a survivor. That way you can have a last.
Huh, what is this place?
Because English people don't know how to fucking spell consistently. I hate that so much. That kid needs to just be taken away and given a new name. What? Ah. Good for her. Yeah. OG Andy is the obsession.
Yeah.
Work on this generator because it's too far. Now I can. Oh, that means she got closer. Gotcha. Okay, well, I'm working on it now. Thank you. In the house? I'm gonna run away from the house then. Don't run this way! Don't run this way! Hey. I just like his character, okay? Yeah. Oh god. Fuck, she saw me. She's just chasing me and trying to vomit on me. It's just disgusting. I don't know the name, so I couldn't say. So, are you dead? What the hell? Thank you. Hey, you're the one who chose it. Yay, we all got out! That's what matters. I feel that though. I'm not ready. I'm gonna change my survivor. Cool. Oh no. Is he at work though? Oh. I mean, it helps when you can get a match in about a minute as a survivor. Literally, that's. Oh. Maybe. Can vouch. So my friend is through customs and waiting on his luggage, and then he will have to wait on a Lyft or an Uber, and then it will be like 30 minutes and he'll be here. All right, so my goal is to be chased by the killer for 120 seconds as this guy. Although I think I'd be pretty scary more than I would be like. Although I think that's the bonus. So let's get that later. Only struggling for the point. Yeah. Damn. How long am I gonna struggle? That's enough. There's no way. There's absolutely no way. Please have given me quite a few blood points, because if not, I'm going to be sad. I leveled up. Forty-one seconds done. I mean, that's progress, right? Yeah. Never have enough. Yeah. Oh no. I feel that though. All right, everyone, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, you're the superior one. Yes. Who's the killer this time? Honestly, I don't make a lot of sound when I'm injured. In fact, I'm a lot quieter because I don't want to be a bother. I've been close. And by close, I mean I accidentally slashed my own wrist open because my hand went through a window and I could see my muscles and had to get stitches, and was very quiet and calm and told mom I didn't need to go to the emergency room. Oh! I really like this map. You know, I bet it's gonna be the fucking clown, and I'm gonna be so mad. But yeah, honestly, as long as it's not the doctor, I'm okay. Like, I would rather have a clown than a doctor. Oh, close. Is this the only door? Is this the only entrance to this place? If so, I just... Okay, I'm gonna stay up here and be a distraction to the door then. I need to run from now. Even not in here? I was struggling, but like, I was pulsing as fast as I could. By different directions. Okay, there's a way. She was just staring at the generator. Casseroli is working on another technique. Oh, Maddie's just like dead, dead, dead. Don't go for her. Wait, no, she's struggling. She's struggling. She's not dead, dead. She's going to be dead, dead. Yeah. Casserole is about halfway through. Yeah, Maddie's dead, dead. Little more than halfway through. Generator just exploded once. Oh, the killer's getting close. She's not finishing the generator. She's hiding, which is smart. Oh, he kicked it. Oh, he found her. Oh, he hit her. She's running. Exit. He's still camping her. He's right on her. Ran downstairs. He ran downstairs. He's coming back up. Girl, is he gonna struggle? Yeah, she's struggling.
Yeah.